Hey, V, could you investigate something for me? Caught wind of a scuffle at the docks. Could be junkies, but this thing smells like a cyberpsycho flare-up to me. And I want to know if drugs played any part. A cold body's no good to check, so keep him alive.
Lovely neighborhood. Ah.
After all,
I had to sort some things out. Help my sis. Randy's still in the hospital. Someone has to keep an eye on the kids when Joss visits him.
Wax. Don't need to explain.
Right. So, you gonna stop by?
How could I say no?
Right, great. See you at Joss's then.
Sounds pretty.
Some soldier just opened fire on pedestrians at the pier. If you can swing it, I want him stopped but not killed. Then I'll send the right people for him. More details are on the way. And V, good luck.
Grimy.
Psycho!
Near the gym, there's this walkway where people are falling off the map. Find out what's going on. Just don't disappear yourself.
Bring this Celeste to the hub.
Colin Cyberware crashed in the Badlands. It's top-grade chrome, but the NCPD's not in much of a hurry. Tells me they suspect the Cyberpsycho's the cause, and it's got them spooked. Check it out, but no killing if you can help it.
Who would have thought?
hear a war vet's barricaded himself at home. The neighbors heard shots. Figure out the sitch and keep me posted, okay? Sending details now. Figure out the sitch and keep me posted. hunting someone in the Badlands. The word psycho's been mentioned. Check it out. If it is a cyberpsycho, don't kill him. At least try not to. I have people who can get him into experimental therapy. And therapy doesn't work on the dead. Sending you the details. Hey, Raffins are hunting someone in the Badlands. The word psycho's been mentioned. Check it out. If it is a cyberpsycho, don't kill him. At least try not to. I have people who can get him into experimental therapy. And therapy doesn't work on the dead. Sending you the details.
us anything.
About Militech's new mobile radar unit on the border? Well, it's bad for smuggling, bad for the avocados, and definitely bad for me. I want to know what makes it tick, but I need to get my hands on it first. Snatch me that radar, and I will make sure you're well compensated. Details attached.
A little bit ago, a tiger claw called for help, attacked by a certain Aki. At least that's what they call the rogue tiger hunter. He's been picking off his own in silent but spectacular fashion. My gut says this Aki had a cyberpsychotic break, but I'd like to know for sure. Don't kill him if you don't have to, and don't forget to watch your back.
The calling Fossa came at me!
What the hell is this?
Ninja
got caught.
Hey, some construction workers went on strike after finding their tools in the morning covered in blood. Their site's a parking lot where gangs have been known to pop up. Gang violence is a maybe, sure, but my money's on a cyberpsycho attack. If I'm right, do what you can to incapacitate them. I'll take it from there.